So I gave Sarah and Anubis the tricks to quick breakouts from lassos.
Okay. I'm so sorry. I gotta be right back.
I'm gonna kidnap you. Whee! You got a mic?
I have returned. Oh my lord.
That was not intentional. I found a player bounty. It's a level 300 something. I'm just gonna take it.
Okay. Thank you, Snake, for scaring my horse, because I really needed this boost.
I'm sorry!
$66.25? That's a lot of money. For a player bounty, anyway.
I hope this doesn't go badly.
I'll get my tonics ready. Oh, I forgot to... Feels bad.
That is the highest bounty I have ever turned in.
There's your piece of silver.
Oh, thanks for the honor back. Maybe we should be careful going that way. Oh, they're using Deadeye. Yep.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't painted black, that's for sure.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna not fight back there because...
Well, he shot me, so...
I did kind of a dirty move. I acted all friendly and...
I mean, if he's gonna keep killing you...
I'm just probably just gonna parlay.
You mind I think if I it's parlay? A modder. Go ahead. I'm pretty sure it's a modder. Because he just, or what are their, what was their, there it is. It's their cards. Slow and steady, iron lung, sharpshooter, fool me once. So my setup.
Yeah, if you're bitter about bounties, you shouldn't have them in the first place.
Is he talking?
Nah, he's just trying to aim dynamite at me repeatedly. Dynamite arrows, and it's not doing anything to me.
And if you're a modder, it is what it is.
Yeah, see? He's a modder, 100%.
You do realize you're not going to be able to kill us with that, right?
See ya. Idiots.